One, two, three, four.
So I'm Todd Hunter. This exhibition is called Country Feedback, which is inspired by a song by R.E.M. As are a lot of the titles of the work. Music plays a pivotal role in my painting process. It often, because they're abstractions, music often gives, at some point during the painting process, music will give the painting a focus or a focal point, which is often, more often than not, relative to my life or something, or a landscape I've been in, or sometimes something personal, or you know, it could be anything. With the phone in your hand, you come to me with your hair curled tight, you come to me. With the way I paint, the idea is that you almost want to find the subject matter in the paint and through the process of painting. So you actually, I don't start with photographs or drawings or anything like that. Although, you know, sometimes I can. I do use my children's drawings as well. It's not really a... It's often more to sort of just create a form that I would, or marks that I wouldn't have thought of making as an adult. In some ways you're defining or trying to find the subject matter actually through the process of painting, and that's primarily what I'm interested in is the paint. Crazy, all the lovers have been tagged. That really just started. I thought there were going to be it was just another way of having another sort of medium and another surface. And I thought that would just be abstract works on paper. And then from the first one that came up, it looked like a portrait. And obviously it's something I've studied, but haven't been able, it hasn't entered into the abstract, the bigger paintings, the abstract paintings. So, yes, I'm kind of thrilled that it's there. And now, I guess I do let them build quite spontaneously, but I think the success I would judge them as successful now if they do have a likeness to portraiture, to the figure.